står vi här med Filip Migotti och nyförvärvet Kelsey Tissier. Vi börjar med Filip. Vad är din kommentar till matchen?
Jag tycker vi spelar riktigt bra hockey idag och vi spelar väl 60 minuter var, som vi inte har gjort de andra matcherna kanske. Så det var skönt.
Mål idag också, 1-1 målet. Berätta lite om det.
Nej, men jag försöker vända spelet snabbt till Torell. Sen följer jag med upp banan och försöker driva på kassen, så får jag passningen av Torell. Sen är jag bara skjuta. Får en bra träff, så att det var jävligt skönt i mål.
Om man tittar på andra perioden har ju varit, har ni gått ner lite i tidiga matcher, men idag var det tvärtom. Det var riktigt jäkla tryck i andra perioden. Ni gjorde egentligen den bästa perioden under matchen då. Vad är din kommentar till det?
Nej, men vi sa väl det från inför andra perioden där att vi ska ut och köra, och vi gjorde det, och så att vi kör Björklöven, så att det var bra kul.
Kelsey Tissier, you're coming in KHK. What do you think about the game and your performance today?
It was a great game. You know, the team came out strong. I think we had the puck most of the game, so it was great. You know, I think we didn't really give the other team a chance, and it was awesome. It was great to be back on the ice, and me personally, I thought I was at the right spot, right time. Just got to bear down and make sure that I make those plays. You know, make sure I connect. Passes were there. I just got to make sure that when I put a shot in, I got to make sure that it goes through.
It was very close that they have to call the referee, the goal referee. Was it in?
No, you know, I think that's why there's cameras and stuff. I wish it was in, but yeah, I just saw the guy screening the goalie, so I took the shot on his glove side, and the goalie didn't see anything. And he just heard the post, and it hit him behind, and he fell right on it. So I wish it would have went in, but. Maybe next time.
Next time, definitely. I heard some rumors that you actually was so eager to get on the ice that you actually practiced with the youth team, 10 years old when you came here to Sweden. Is that true?
Yeah, absolutely. You know, I just wanted to get on the ice right away because you know, long trip and flying a lot. So they said the only ice time you got is with 10-year-olds, and I said awesome. So you know, it was fun out there, and I think a few of them had big smiles on their face, and played a little hockey with them and felt the ice, so it was good to go on the ice, and even if it wasn't our team, well, it was part of the organization and make some kids happy out there.
Match nu igen på söndag, Filip. Vad tar ni med från den matchen?
Nej, jag tycker vi ska ta med oss allt som vi gjorde bra idag, och tycker inte vi gör speciellt mycket dåligt, så vi tar med allting som vi gjorde idag.
I ask you the same question. What do you take with you today to the next game on Sunday?
Well, you know, I think we just got to keep playing our game. You know, we're a fast team, and we forecheck well, and we're putting a lot of pucks in the net, so we got to make sure we keep doing those things and also be as good as we're in our zone today.
Then we say good luck on Sunday, and huge welcome to game again for Kelsey Tissier, and jättetrevligt att du gjorde mål idag, Filip. Kanon, grattis.
Tack så mycket.
Tack.